another one comfortably into the crowd. Wonderful shot. Did he get it on the full? But the timing is immaculate. Wonderful cricket from India. Well, he's gone up again. Take another four. Square on the offside. Rohit Sharma using the pace of the bowler. And how good is that shot? Again, the practice pitches will take the ball further and quickly into the ropes. Should have been stopped. Now that's going for four.
It doesn't matter where the fielders are. The fashion is today to hit the ball in the second tier. Rohit Sharma gets 50 of just 23 balls. And really, if you wanted to see a mockery of the boundary rope, this is it. Now this one's even bigger. Go get another ball. No, this is only third tier. Well, well, well. 100 of the partnership comes up in 8.4 overs. What were they doing in the first four? There's four. Now that's in the gap of four. Wow, what a shot. Yes, boundary in this over. Geez, bowled a good over for most part of it and gone for nine. It's 117 for no loss. Now that's a missed time. Will go for six. There he goes. Back into the second tier. There he goes again. This time he finds another part of the ground. It's still almost the second tier. There he goes again. That's the most dramatic of them all. What he goes for, it's a century. It equals the fastest T20 international century ever.
Well, goes only one way. Back into the crowd. How hard was that hit? This is incredible from